There's job opportunities. There's technology opportunity for schools.
Julie Parr takes an in-depth look at how a new law should benefit future graduates.
Low investment, but high return for the young people of our state.
Thursday on KTBS 3 News at 6.